Hey there.
Gary couldn't be here tonight because this here song is inspired by our good friend Gary Lawrence. Ready?
I'm
Des.
You
got to introduce us. Oh, this is Maybelline. And I'm Buford. And that's a gut bucket, if y'all didn't know. That's a gut bucket.
Right, I don't have
what to say. Just a quick study. There you go. Don Cloud.
Don Cloud. Even though he pretends to get you to the end, he's Gary's imaginary friend. There was a little boy named Gary. He was cute, but just a little scary. When he broke the cookie lid, this is what he did. He blamed it on the invisible kid. Bong clap, bong clap, bong clap, bong clap. Even though he pretends to put you to the end, he's Gary's imaginary friend.
Got an imaginary friend. Back then it was okay, but it's awfully strange today when Gary brings his see-through friend to play.
Even though he's pretending to stick with you to the end, he's Gary's imaginary friend.
Now Gary could have turned. Let me start over, Medley. And 1, 2, 13. Now Gary could have named him any name.
Like Bill, Bill Red, or even James.
Maybe we should start over again, Bill Red.
Okay.
1, 7, 9, 4. Now Gary could have named him any name.
Like Fred or even James.
Though the name's a little yucky, I guess we're really lucky.
He didn't name his fake friend Bucky.
Bong clap. Bong clap.